Probably double batteries.
Oh, wow.
You gave me a Christmas present?
That's for Jim
Tish. Jim, who?
That's for Jim.
Chopping wood, Jack.
Chopping wood.
Yeah.
He needs that. Chop wood coat?
Yeah.
Lumberjack. Lumberjack.
Oh, gas.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you, Tom.
I guess you can.
Now,
it's the same thing.
Pretty much.
So the radio book, that's Debbie's idea.
Yeah, mine.
Oh, yours too?
Good.
I got something I gotta fix.
Yesterday, we went to Northlands. It's a plumbing.
Yeah, finally.
We finally made it to the final. The train place. And they actually have some radios there. Some old ones. Which is
good.
Yeah.
Finally.
Yeah. Yeah, we finally made it. It was really expensive, but it was worth it. It wasn't a problem. And you go, wow. It was incredible. And the majority of the training exhibition was HO scale. Mm-hmm. That was the majority.
Okay.
But they also had Lionel and
it's a big
LTV. They go up to 3 stages. They did not have any end scale at all. I'm really surprised. I know, but still, I figured in the distance type thing they would have one. But they didn't have any end scale at all. But it's incredible. And it really is.
Alan,
we have two. I can't imagine how they can do it. But take them. I've no doubt.
Took them back in the
time. It probably has. Yeah, but it's really incredible.
I love that.
I mean, it's incredible. They have full scale metal arch trees from Europe.
They find the village.
Valleys, you name it. Cities. Literally, it's nuts. They even show you the control room. I was saying all the wires and all the transition. Tony and Jack. Oh my God. Hey, Mr. Jack. You want to help me open this? Oh my God.
I got another part to it.
Want to help me open it?
Yeah. All right. What do you think it is?
Thank you.
I told you.
Oh my God.
It's
a gun.
Hey, we're getting a new test box for it. I bought it from Pam.
Okay.
And then I bought the socks and the pinafores. She said
this is not from that box. This is totally different.
I know, you didn't.
More. Wait a minute, Jack. Yeah. Cut the tape.
Okay.
Yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
Get it for
it. Yeah.
What do you got?
Daddy got that? Oh, well, actually, Daddy got that.
It's both.
Where did Daddy put it?
Jack.
In the other room, right?
Jack.
Mom. Jack, it's for both of
them. Daddy likes your hamburger.
What do you have?
Just a little smaller.
Daddy got that.
And